wanna hear it nice and loud. Push it to the limit, man, it's what I'm talking about now. Make my mood be consumed by
the music.
At home or at a show, all done new shit. It gets me through, how about you, is it?
The music.
That's you want, come on, let's do this. I wanna fire up the fuel in my soul. A burning in my belly that I can't control. I gotta spit soul when I'm on the mic. And for the time being, I'll be enjoying life. And I'm loving every minute as the seconds go by. Loving every day as the hours just fly. Loving every time that I finish a new rhyme. As long as I got music, I'll be doing fine. Cause I won't get burned, I walk on higher ground, but stay down to earth. I put from the soul and always yearn to learn. From the moment of the first breath, the first word, so I'll fire. Play with it, you might get burned. It's your passion, focus and a drive to learn. Someone walking up and when you set your mind to it, just running into walls, knowing that you get through it. So fire, it's like a light of mine, kinda like a little guide when it's dark at night. It's a path that you know is right, but you don't know the reasons why. It's that rise into doing what you love in. Nothing could ever get to flop it. I see there isn't any fun in just surviving. That's why I strive to feel alive in. I keep the big picture in my mind, but sometimes I find it hard to find when it seems like it's all a matter of timing. Mixed with luck, but I'll keep with this rhyming. Cause hip-hop set my soul on fire. As a kid, it was a force that inspired. It's what kept me up at night excited. It's so fire, it's futile to fight it. Why? Cause you might get burned. Walk on higher ground, but stay down to earth. So put from the soul and always yearn to learn. From the moment of the first breath, the first word, so on fire. Play with it, you might get burned. It's your passion, purpose and a drive to learn. Someone walking up and when you set your mind to it, just running into walls, knowing that you get through it. So fire. Tried to map my life, but got lost along the way. Now I'm just content with living day to day. Cause you can plan a block, but shit'll change. And at this age, it really isn't that strange. Hey, some say you gotta have goals, and yeah, man, I got them. When I'm 20-something, and it can't be forgotten. It's not some sort of sport race or competition. To me, it's about just loving what you're living. And this is no simple mission, is it? Cause it's tempting to give in and listen. At every corner, there's a twisted opportunity. Big cities bring us together, but kill communities. And what's for you to do, it's up to you for you to see. For me, I know hip-hop's like a second home to me. Over the years, it's like it's sort of just grown with me. So now I always hold these beats so close to me. Why?